The Natara who now vexes us is from one of the few timelines where Viternians rule. When they discovered other timelines and the failure of Viternians within them to flourish, this Natara's Viternians mobilized for war. If they are not vanquished, they will enslave all beings to Viternis.
Whoa!